The coaching staff has selected Nick Wanzek as the match slash performance of the week for winning the Daktronics Open.
You know, starting out, I think since I was so excited, I was definitely trying to force things a little bit too much. I wanted to, show all the improvements that I made this past summer and, you know, really dominate guys. And I was trying to do it all in the first period. So as the tournament went on, I think I did a good job at adjusting and, you know, being more patient, letting my leg attacks and my ride and my hand fight kind of work themselves out, I guess. And in the semis, I think one thing that I could have improved on, I just was making small little mistakes.
It's given up a reversal with short time left in a semifinal match. He won 12-9, but he scored 5 takedowns to 1. But despite that, he kept his composure, and it's something that he does very well. It's the experience he has. He doesn't get rattled. He'll just keep coming at you. In the finals, Nick had a hard-fought win, close match, but he wrestled such a high pace. He gives no room to breathe.
Going to the match, I knew that I had superior conditioning, and the longer that I was going to go into the match, the better that I was going to feel. The first period, I just wanted to make everything hard on him, you know, hand fight hard, try and get to my shot, try and finish. If he got to my legs, I'm very confident in my defense, and just make him work through every position. But not much happened in the first period. Second period, I got away right away and continued to pressure him with hand fight. And then third period, I knew it was going to come down to me being able to ride him out.
He's constantly moving his hands and makes it very difficult on opponents. And it came down to riding nearly the entire third period.
So really mentally, I was thinking, I have to do everything I can to ride this guy out and try and work towards getting back points. I had no doubt that I was going to ride him out at the start of that third period. And, you know, he was strong. He's strong on his feet. That's his best position. But I'm confident in my riding abilities that I can ride people out if I need to. I can get turns if I need to. And next week, I'm really excited to put that on display when we wrestle Air Force and moving forward. So, thank you.